aboard!
So that's the beginning of my next painting. Well, that's a little bee-ish. Okay, till the next bit. Use a very old brush. Barely got any bristles now, but it gives a really nice feel. I love that scratching noise. Damn flowers. Just bees and things and flowers. Just bees and things. So this is where I've actually done a big mistake. I've lost this diagonal here. It was weighing down. There was a nice weight to it in the initial outline. I've managed to bugger that up, excusing language. And this just goes to show all the amount of failures that go in a picture. And you keep your toes and your fingers and your eyes and your legs crossed. It'll be all right in the end. Right, perils of being a little bit overgenerous, squeezing your paint, and that's the only bit you're probably going to do with that colour. And that is why we have two things. We have the mother paint, which we will add some of this to, and then we have little canvas boards. I've put mine somewhere. Where is it? Here we go. So any excess colours I've had, I've been putting on there. Although I might have to start a new one for this colour, I think. Anyway, that's its own little lesson. Don't put too much paint out and don't put too little. Hello, my name's Debra, and I'm Capricorn, and I just like to love everybody. Float on. Float on. Tell you one thing, this iPhone is really not good at focusing at stuff. This is going to be a bit. Will it work? This is risk. Painting is risk. I'm still quarter of the way through, maybe. So let's not worry about it. Let's experiment. Well, I've still got the sun, even though there's clouds around. So the question is, have I got away with that blue? I don't know, I haven't finished. But I like it. I do wonder if I would have got onto an MA with this painting. Now, ironically, I got in under moving image. So there you go. Who's the joke on? I don't know. Anyway, let's see. Do you think Miles would have liked it? I think he would have. So this is the mother paint. I've just added the excess blue, giving it a good old shake. We've got quite a lot of sun at the moment, so hopefully you can see the bubbles. They're jazzy and bluesy. And that is the mother paint. So, this is where I've tried to cover up the mistake here. And sometimes doing that can actually create, go on to somewhere down a path you didn't expect, because that's what painting is about, journeys and creating stories for me. But I'm just not quite sure how that's going to mother paint, which we will add some of this to. And then we have little canvas boards. So I'll put mine somewhere. Where is it? Here we go. So any excess colours I've had, I've been putting on there. Although I might have to start a new one for this colour, I think. Anyway, that's its own little lesson. Don't put too much paint out and don't put too little. Debra, and I'm Capricorn, and I just like to love everybody. Float on. Float on. One thing is, iPhone is really not good at focusing at stuff. This is going to be a bit... Will it work? This is risk. Painting is risk. I'm still a quarter of the way through, maybe? So let's not worry about it. Let's experiment. Well, I've still got the sun, even though there's clouds around. So the question is, have I got away with that blue? I don't know, I haven't finished. But I like it. I do wonder if I would have got onto an MA with this painting. Now, ironically, I got in under moving image. So there you go. Who's the joke on? I don't know. Anyway, let's see. Do you think Miles would have liked it? I think he would have. So this is the mother paint. I've just added the excess blue, giving it a good old shake. And we've got quite a lot of sun at the moment, so hopefully you can see the bubbles. They're jazzy and bluesy. And that is the mother paint. So, this is where I've tried to cover up the mistake here. And sometimes doing that can actually create, go on to somewhere down a path you didn't expect, because paint, that's what painting is about, journeys and creating stories for me. But I'm just not quite sure how that's going to work colour-wise. But anyway, the sun is still out, so I can keep on painting. That's the move. Well, Storm Eric is gusting outside. And Al is playing, singing. Thank you.